I'm taking what should have been mine in the first place. The other half of the iron.
Yeah, you're not allowed to do that.
I know what Ramsay said. I'm saying
something else. Do you want Ramsay to come and kill you?
As of today, I harvest ironwood from wherever the fuck I please. And you can't do a bloody thing to stop me.
Would you defy an express order from House Bolton?
I've known Roose Bolton my whole life. As long as he gets his ironwood.
Damn, what happens when he stops getting ironwood?
Well, I have what it came for. I'll leave you to your business.
Roderick, you need to keep like a dagger inside your little sling. They just get real close and just jug him in his throat.
Oh, by the way, my men have a name for you. Roderick.
All right, you can leave now.
Isn't that clever?
Goodbye. Nut and fry the woman, man.
He's gonna make things difficult for both of us, isn't he? I'm glad you didn't let him humiliate you.
You'd put your pride...
Priorities.
What's poor Ryan going to think? That we've abandoned him?
I couldn't kiss his ring in front of Elena.
She would.
She just said the opposite, but... You go fuck off. You caused all that.
My lord, are you well?
I'm gonna kill him.
I'm going to kill that man.
I am going to kill him. Back at the wall. Oh, hi, John.
You can't be fighting with the other recruits. You need those men to have your back.
Well, you're one to talk.
There's enough out here trying to kill us without trouble amongst our own.
Fine.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Because I like you, John.
I'm Garrett.
Frostfinger told me about you.
You want to share your name, John? You're going to leave me hanging. He doesn't know me.
He doesn't know me.
He's seen 1,000 recruits pass through those gates. He knows you better than you think.
No, I don't know about that.
He said you fought for the North with the Foresters. You were there.
Unfortunately.
Yes.
I still don't understand. 3,000 men and not one could save my brother. Why didn't anyone fight back? Why didn't they run?
Because he was inside, and we were outside.
Nobody was expecting it. One minute we were drinking and telling jokes. And the next, the Freys cut us open.
Those cowards. Couldn't face Rob like men, so they stabbed him in the back. They couldn't even give him an honorable death. Let him die fighting.
Your brother would have won the North's freedom. He deserved to be king.
He deserved a lot more.
He was good at everything. Now the Freys command River Run, and the Boltons are wardens of the North. After what they did, it's not right.
Yeah, they murdered my family.
They murdered my family. I should have been there.
There's a lot more in the subtitles than they said in the actual dialogue.
Keep thinking if I'd been there, I could have done something. But chances are, I'd be dead too. Whatever I once thought, my place is here. With the Night's Watch.
Fucking John. Stick me on top of the fucking wall. It's the last place I want to be.
There are those here who will hate you for who you are. Southerners who will call you traitor. Northerners who will call you craven. Some won't even have a reason. They'll hate you anyway. You can't do anything about it. Trust me, I know.
I don't give a fuck.
I don't care if they hate me. Let them think what they like.
Ignoring them won't be as easy as you think. Most of the men are criminals, forced to take the black. You were a squire for a noble house. What happened to you today happened to me more times than I can count. I learned there's nothing more important than having brothers you trust.
Okay, I don't need your life story, John. It's not... I don't need that. Oh, you want me to move? You gotta be more obvious with that game. Shit.
I felt the same.
Ooh,
first
thumbnail.
Time I saw it. I heard you want to be a ranger. Why? Why risk your life out there?
For one reason only.
Winter is coming. I want to fight.
You'll have your chance, don't worry. Not many recruits want to be rangers. They'd rather stay here where they think they'll be warm and safe. But Mance Rayder marches on the wall with 100,000 wildlings. I've seen them for myself. The men here are murderers, thieves, rapers. You won't like most of them, and they won't like you. But they're your brothers now. Can you stand with them? Can you see past your differences?
Yeah. Because I gotta do it.
With them.
Glad to hear it. I'd say you'll get used to the cold.
Nope.
But you won't. Come on. Better get by a fire, or you'll end up like Frostfinger.
Although I will say, I'd rather be cold than hot. See, because when you're cold, it's not hard to get warmed up. When you're hot, it's really hard to cool down. Yes, okay.
I'm here.
Well, don't talk.
Where are you?
I don't think you're supposed to be here. Don't make noise, Mira. You gotta be stealthy. Oh my god. No, I'm not doing that.
Where do you think you're going? At this time of night.
I'm meeting someone.
I'm meeting someone.
It's a little late to be
out. Did you not hear what I said?
Do you know what this
means? It means you're a guard.
It means you serve the Lannisters.
So, you best get yourself back to your chambers. And I mean...
Lose the attitude.
Now. Don't like it, you can take it up with the commander.
Can't I just stay a while longer? Please?
Did you not hear me?
At ease, Lucan. The lady is with me.
Yes.
No, fuck off.
Enjoy your night.
What? Why the attitude, dude? Come on now.
I hope it wasn't bothering you, my lady. I'm dead.
I don't care.
Thank you, Damien.
It was my pleasure. You got my note.
That was you.
Mira, we want to check your tone.
I'm very glad you could make it.
I would think that someone in King's Landing would know about that.
I've been wanting to talk to you for quite some time.
Why all the secrecy? If you wanted to talk to me, you could have asked.
It never seemed the right time.
I'm pretty sure I have plenty of free time.
I am sorry about this, Mira, but you've made enemies of the wrong people. A handmaiden should know her place.
What people?
I'll make this
okay.
Quick if that helps. I'd hate to see you suffer.
Okay, action toffee. Oh, come on, Mira, you can try a bit harder. Nope. Oh, Jesus. Go. Let go. Oh, thank you, young boy. Well, you kind of fucked yourself in the end. Oh no, we gotta save him. We gotta save him. Why'd you aim there? Okay, I guess it doesn't matter in the end. I mean, I would have gone for the back of the head, but... You okay, buddy?
You?
What happened? What was that?
He tried to kill me.
What did it look like? He tried to kill me!
Why would he do that?
I don't know, because he's a dick.
What are you doing here?
I heard yelling.
Who was yelling? We weren't yelling.
You did what you had to do, Lady Mira.
Ain't that the truth?
I need to get back. Someone might see me.
I'll take care of him. I know a few places in Flea Bottom. No one will ever find
you. And no one's gonna see you?
Good luck, and be careful.
I'd be more worried about that.
Everything all right, sir?
See, there's still a guy out there.
Damien, where are you?
And I guess stabbing him in the back and the neck didn't leave like a blood trail. We gotta keep it. We don't leave evidence. That would be the last thing we want to do. Hi, Ethan. Hi, whoever you were again. I forgot. I'm sorry, I forgot, but they don't say your name a lot. Who are you?
What's Gwyn doing here?
No idea.
Hello, Roderick. Sir Roiland. It's been a while since we've met.
Yes. Last time I saw you, you and my brother had almost started a war. Your father wanted to murder Asher for your little...
You don't gotta be petty, Roderick.
That was a long time ago. May we speak privately?
My lady?
Roderick, I came here because... I know how hard these past few days must have been for you and your family. I know my words...
No, we gotta be nice.
But they're all I have.
She hasn't been rude, so...
I'm so sorry, Roderick. Your brother didn't deserve this.
Neither of them did.
Listen. I know my father is intent on using Ryan as a hostage. But I think you deserve some news of him. I know it's little consolation. But if I can offer you this...
Please tell us something.
Yes, he's well. Not happy, but... Just know your brother.
That is debatable.
After him, but
what?
The other day he said something that made me worry. He asked me if his father died because he was a coward. He asked if he was really a thief and a traitor like my father says. I don't wish to upset you, but
you gotta please don't let him get brainwashed.
Don't let him believe what your father tells him.
I've been doing my best to set him right, but he is only a child. He feels forgotten, alone. He's waiting for his family, but every day my father tells him they will never come. That they've chosen their pride over him. And with each passing
day, he is not forgotten.
Those words start to sound like truth.
We all think of him every day, trying to find a way to bring him back to us. Will you tell him that?
Of course. But if you truly want to bring Ryan home, this war has to end.
Easier said than done.
We don't have to be enemies, Roderick.
Hello, Gwyn.
It's good to see you, Talia. I hope I can count on your discretion.
You didn't tell me much.
Roderick, you should speak to Mother.
Come on, woman.
Mother, come join the others.
He should be here. He should be with his family, but instead they send her.
Lose the attitude.
Gwen came here on her own. She wanted us to know Ryan is okay.
It's happening all over again. I can see it. My father's house was once mighty like this one, but his loyalty to the Targaryens...
Oh yeah, that's a bad.
I watched as countless of our kin fell, saw our land destroyed, everything we clung to was ripped from our hands. I can't watch that same fate before this family. Our house. My children.
Oh yeah, don't worry.
I won't let that happen.
Roderick is OP.
You must be ready to defend us, Roderick. Your body may be damaged, but your spirit must be like iron. You let nothing stand in your way.
No, don't worry.
If you have to murder every last White Hill down to
the... Okay, we're going a bit too much.
No matter what, you must do it.
Yeah, you're going...
Promise me.
Yeah, don't do that.
You're not thinking like that.
I have seen what men must do to win a war. You must be ready. Promise me.
We will be ready, Mother. Mira, Asher, even Garrett.
Well, Garrett's not a forester, but...
We are strong.
Yes. I suppose we have
to
be.
Cool it with the psycho shit, please.
Would you say a few words, my lord?
Where's the... What's her name? Elena? Where'd she go? I thought she was here to be part of this.
My father. He was everything. Everything I ever wanted to be. He showed me what it is to be a lord.
He was honorable.
He was always honorable. I never knew a better man. And I am sorry. I love you, father.
Okay, I found that fire getting a bit annoying. Can we, like, move that away, please?
Ethan. My little brother.
Yeah, this one.
When I left, he was just a boy. But when his house needed him, he rose to the task. Like a lord.
He would have been proud.
That torch is so loud.
We honor Lord Gregor Forrester, my husband, my love, and our Lord Ethan, my sweet little boy.
The
now
fuck?
It's time to say goodbye.
It's potato chips.
Father and son are returned to the earth, to the ice. And from their sacrifice, new life begins.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Was it even like slightly unified? Here, Ethan first. And then you. This shit burns fast, oh my god. Go on, Talia. No subtitles.
Is born to ice, we all return. Father, brother, I've sworn to guard this rest you've earned. I'd bear my neck.
Is that a war cry? That's what this is. Please do not claim this video.
Crimson rains to bring Ethan back. snow grabbed me from my mother's grasp to claim me as his prize.
We done? At the end of the episode? Okay then. Credits? Oh, we gotta get the choice results first. Hang on. What do we got? Oh, we got next time. Hang on. Let's watch that first.
What is going on?
Roderick, you have to do something. Lord Whitehill's son has arrived.
Griff Whitehill means to torment us. Nothing worse than a fourthborn with something to prove.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof.
We'll kill them then.
Form up and follow my lead. You'll be taking your vows. You too, Tuttle. Time to start proving you're a brother.
Oh, the things we do for family. I wonder sometimes if it's worth it.
You grew this heel kind of fast, huh, Mira?
Enjoy the wedding.
How much further to Marine?
A few days.
If the Lost Legion doesn't catch up to us first.
No.
I overheard a couple of men whispering about the Lannister Guard. They're questioning people. Is there anything else for you to be worried about?
Oh, don't worry about it.
What was that?
Okay, choices. Yep, 76% did not forge the letter. 70% did not kiss. 48% won her over. 95% stood up for Cotter. Yeah, big shock there. And 90% killed Mira's attacker. Big shock there too. Sarcasm, obviously. And credits. Alright guys, well that was episode 2 of Game of Thrones. I still really enjoy the series. That's my only real issue with this game is that you need to be aware of what's going on in the series as you should understand context in the game. Which is, you know, not everyone can do that, unfortunately. But I'm gonna go ahead and head out, let the credits roll out, and I'll see you guys again for episode 3. So until then, bye bye!
Prize. Ethan freed me spirit still with you. Our Lord, my twin, a hero's grave, so I.